How's this, sir? I mean, boss?
Looks perfect. Isn't this great when you saved the world last year on Nightmare Night Halloween, dudes?
Yep. And we helped, too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It was last time when we faced off Rob.
Don't remind me.
Rob, remember when you're trying to destroy us?
I'd rather not talk about it. Mikey, be careful!
No, Sakura! Sakura, no!
Kizuki, why is your dog here?
I don't know, boss! Huh? A note? Dear Kizuki, you left Sakura on my moon when you stole my treasure trees and left me without any at all. So I decided to give him back to your power of telepathy. Also, I'm coming over to celebrate Nightmare Night Halloween with you and your friends. I'll see you soon. Have lots of love, Hanazuki.
Ugh! Right! The little dreamer's favorite is coming over!
Kizuki, she's just a moonflower.
Yeah, I mean, why do you have against her anyway?
That's none of your concern anyway. If she comes, I'm gonna tell her to go home.
Oh my.
You're not gonna tell anyone to go home. It's a special day for everyone, so be nice to your moonflower sister when she gets here, okay?
Fine!
This is gonna be the best Nightmare Night Halloween ever.
I agree.
Come on, you guys. It's a special night for everyone. So let's keep our cool and plan this party!
Hello, Callie? Oh, great. She's here.
Don't ruin this for us, Kizuki.
Yes, boss. I'm coming.
Hi, Kizuki.
Hi, Hanazuki. Surprised to see you here.
Isn't this great? Us Moonflower Sisters reunited for Nightmare Night Halloween!
Oh, thanks.
If only I could kill you.
Kizuki!
What? I didn't say anything!
I'm warning you, Kizuki! Don't make me use this! Good. Because if I find out that you betray me, I'll know it. Understand?
Yes, sir. I'm your boss.
The sooner I get over, the sooner I'll get rid of Little Dreamer's favorite.
What was that?
Oh, nothing.
That's what I thought. Now both of you, come. We got a Nightmare Night Halloween to decorate.
Yes, boss. Aye, aye!
Ahem!
Sorry.